Are you looking for the best replacement table saw fences? In this video, we will break down the top 6 replacement table saws fences on the market. We have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range.
Hi there! Here at Tools Informer, we're a group of product researchers and testers. We test, analyze, and research new and trending products to create a list of top picks with a buying guide for every category based on product's features, quality, price, and user feedback. If you choose from our list, you can be sure you'll be buying one of the best products available today. Make sure to check the product links down below in the description. And please, like the video and subscribe to our channel to get more product reviews and buying guides regularly.
This Vega U26 table saw fence system is quite a good one. You may use it for multiple saws as it fits various types of saws. This is a 36-inch table saw fence that ensures the most accurate cuts. To the right of the blade, it cuts 26-inch and to the left 8-inch. This is the sole reason you can pick this one if you want to rip both of the sides of a workpiece and don't want to face the hassle of changing sides. It is one of the lightest fence systems. It is easy to use and manage as you can easily move it anywhere. Therefore, its small body and less weight seem the perfect choice for professionals. Overall, it ensures the most accurate cuts and comes with a compact, easy-to-manage body. This fence system is for all who want a piece of convenient equipment with great quality. The Delta 36T30T3 is a one-piece rail that means a fence system with a square tubular cross-section. This square cross-section grants the whole structure a sustainable balance along with strong build quality and rigidity. This table saw fence can be easily attached to any Delta table saw, including the contractor saw, hybrid saw, and anti-saw models. It is also pretty easy to install, as it has a 3-point locking system. Plus, the whole structure is locked by using the twin hairline pointers, so that the face is always parallel to the blade. This grants you the straightest cuts possible in every single run. It has a very high accuracy rating, which is 1/64 of an inch, that can be rounded to 0.4 millimeters. The fence body is made up of steel for easy gliding without any obstacles and mishaps. Finally, it is backed by 2 years of warranty for your satisfaction. The Wixey WR700 is one of the well-known products. It comes with slightly different quick clamp features. These features make the entire tool provide high massive duty performance. It comes with WR700 rip fence. It provides bulk performance. It offers a genuine porter cable replacement part. It provides an installation manual with the proper part number for identification. A good fence guide according to the price. It fits a lot of saws. This tool is great for portable or job site table saw. The WR700 is not so heavy like Biesmeyer Inker fence. Overall, it is serving people with high quality products and great performance with reliability. These products have no break in their continuity in providing exceptional services and products. The ShopFox W1410 fence is one of the best fences for a table saw. It is suitable for several table saws with easy installation and modification. It's got some useful features that make it the choice of most woodworkers. Additionally, the fence rolls well and has covered them when cutting wood. Both ends are locked after activation. The fence concept is fantastic, and the fence can be mounted both in front and back on a mountain rail. But this fence is not suitable for the table saw 28 upward. It has long positioning levers that allow you to use both hands to operate your table saw easily. You might wonder whether it is appropriate for your table saw or not. The most impressive feature is its special ball bearing guides, which help you move the fence with only one finger. The last thing about this fence is that it's made of high quality material, so most of your needs can be met. Also, this inexpensive model provides easy use for the most regular 27-inch table saws, which are often more difficult to mount. The ShopFox W2005 table saw fence is an apt model for smoother wood cutting tasks. The ergonomic lift-off design with a standard fence followed by high rip capacity makes the product fit for heavy wood cutting projects. It is no doubt an expensive choice, however, the workability of this fence model is worth it. The secure cam lock system enables operation single-handedly. This dynamic railing system can be clamped on almost every table saw type. Plus, it is a longer table fence sizing about 42 inches and so, is supported by tables of multiple sizes. After the fence installation, it allows a maximum rip capacity of about 25 inches to the right edge of the saw blade, perfect for cutting. The Delta BC50T2 fence and rail system is for woodworkers who want maximum rip capacity and don't care how much it costs. The 50-inch refers to the length of the rail system. Once mounted, this equates to a right side rip of 34 inches and a left rip of 16 inches, an impressive range, indeed. With a rugged steel construction and a 3-point locking system that secures it in place, this is a reliable fence that is built to vary exact tolerances for a perfect slide. Although it doesn't have fine adjust knobs, it does have a hairline pointer, so you can easily see your measurement to make fine adjustments. On the other hand, this system can be mounted to accommodate right-handed and left-handed cutting options, allowing you to dial it into your exact preferences.
Thanks for watching our video. Like, comment, and share with your friends. If you find this video helpful, subscribe to our channel if you want more videos like this on your feel.